Okay, so a few weeks back, I did a couple of videos on how to add alternative text or image descriptions to social media from your phone, from an iPhone, in Instagram and in Facebook. So LinkedIn has actually just started allowing people to add alt text to images that they upload from the computer itself. You can't do this on an iOS phone yet. Hopefully, that will be rolled out soon. But if I were to want to do this, I'm at my LinkedIn currently, right now on the screen. I'll select Start a Post, and then you'll go to where you upload a picture, select that. I'm going to upload this cat picture. And once I pull up, the picture in front of me is two black cats sitting in a warm, fuzzy cat bed with some cat toys. There's now an option at the top of the photo that says add description. So when you select that alternative text, adding alternative text makes your photo more accessible, specifically to people who are blind or low vision, who are using screen readers. And in this box is where you have 120 characters to describe the content of the photo. For this, I might say two black cats cuddled in a fuzzy cat bed among toys, and then hit save. So now I have alt text in this, and if I were to write in the body of the post whatever I wanted to say about it, once I select next, I can then choose who I want to see everything and then post it, and it will have alternative text in the background. So that's how you add alt text on LinkedIn. Again, you can't do it from your phone yet, hopefully soon.